maybe with this laptop bag. As you can see, it's like a very modern looking bag with bells and everything. It looks pretty nice. The fun part about this is not actually the holder. The actual holder is basically magnetic. So it's very easy to open and close. So you get the advantage of both having a really nice looking bag with belt as well as easy opening, which is pretty cool. So I actually had a similar bag before, but you know, it took so much time to open it that but this is not the case in here, which is I really like about this. And magnet is pretty strong as well. You can see I can literally you can see that, right? The magnet is pretty, and then you can see I'm able to hold it as well. If I pull it a bit tightly, yes, it does open. But if you are normally using it like a magnet, magnetic bag, it should not open, like if you are using vertically when you are wearing it. So it's easy to open. It has this first chain here. This is the first small compartment in here at the front. It is almost this height, in case you are wondering. It is almost this height. So you can see this line here. This is this much height. It's a small compartment. Now this is the main compartment, and this compartment basically has this chain inside as well. So I opened it. Oh, you can see it's a very small one actually, so you can see how much small it is. Okay, so this is a small pouch, so you know, to keep your bag or purse or something like that. Now this is the main compartment in which you are going to place your laptop. So this is a laptop sleeve, and the rest of the place is to actually put your lunchbox or anything else. So to show this compartment outside, which is pretty big, a small pouch to keep your wallet, a laptop sleeve holder, and then the main place where you're going to put, you know, all your other stuff. So luckily for me, for this presentation, I have this 17 inch Lenovo laptop. It is pretty big actually. So I'm just going to put this in the sleeve here. So you can see how easily I was able to put it in the sleeve, and it fits perfectly. You can see it here in the sleeve. So I really like this, that, you know, in a lot of ways it's perfect. Also, as you can see, when you don't really have too much stuff, you can make it smaller by using these buttons. So, you know, you don't need to always have it big. Now let me, also it has this zipper. So not only do you have this closing thing on top, you also have this zipper. Okay, so now I'm closing this zipper. So you can see it floats pretty properly, and if you have a lot of stuff, it even expands, and you need to unlock this button the way I have done it. Now I'm just going to place this back, close this thing. So easy to close as well, which is what I really like. Also there is this compartment here to keep your stuff. On the other side as well. Now I'm going to show you how it looks like after I wear it. Nice, it's comfortable to hold as well. So yeah, I think it's pretty cool bag. The main thing about this really like this is it's nice looking, and you know, all the small other features. It feels pretty sturdy and strong as well. My laptop is really heavy because it's a 2010 laptop, and it looks like it's holding it pretty well. No issues so far. Okay, thank you.